Hey everyone, Miranda with the Chamber here, and this week's One Thing is about tomorrow's Chamber Council Human Resources, sponsored by Frontline Human Resources and Drug Testing. The topic is going to be dealing with difficult employees and customers with Etowah County Sheriff Jonathan Horton. Lunch is complimentary and provided by Jimmy John's, so make sure to go ahead and register today to save your spot at our Chamber Council Human Resources tomorrow, March 3rd.